Did you know that actors Kim Richards and Ike Eisenman, who play the children in the 1975 movie Escape to Witch Mountain, and also in the 1978 sequel Return from Witch Mountain, also appear in a scene in the 2009 Race to Witch Mountain? Eisenman is Sheriff Anthony in the bar, and Richards is Tina, the waitress. In the original movies, their names were Tony and Tia.